And when Dad gets off Facebook, he's gonna play Super Mario 64.
Where's the red controller?
Oh, actually, hold on. Let me. Let's try this once more with feeling.
Mario. Hello.
I feel like I should be stretching his face.
You can. It'd be.
You play this game.
Actually, no. Sorry, hold on. Wait. You hit the wrong save file.
It's me, Mario.
Honestly, we'll get it right this time.
Hello.
You can stretch his face. I think it's with A.
Yeah, there's you pull it.
Alright, so you... Oh, okay. Go to erase. And erase one, because none of these games are ours. So you can erase whichever one you want. Yeah, go with the one with the least stars. Go to yes.
Sure.
Yeah, no, go to yes. Next to it. Up, straight up. Back. You can erase the others if you want, because again, this is a used copy, so none of these are ours. Alright, now gotta go to return. Alright, now you can play.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
I thought it was Princess Peach Toadstool.
No, it's just Toadstool.
No, it's she said Princess Toadstool. Peach. She said it backwards. She's not vain at all.
No.
So now we're all with.
We're on the plate.
Mr. Blue Sky.
You think you're safe?
Ciao!
Ciao!
Press A to jump and B to read signs. Bowser get away with that. Oh hey, there's a toad just to your left. Oh, he's a ghost? Yeah, it's the one that doesn't have any numbers. So the star will have a number in it to let you know how many stars you need. That one's there, just walk up to it. Alright, and you can hit down on the C-stick to zoom back out. Was that more text than you were willing to read?
Pretty much.
You should know from SWTOR, he's got a limited.
Try the triple jump. Run fast and jump three times. 1, 2, 3. Up, skip it, and jump real high. Run, proceed. Yeah, probably won't be fun.
Hit down on the C stick, and you'll zoom the camera out a little bit more, I think. No, that one. Because you zoomed in. Oh, look at you, remembering 3D space. Big Bob-omb on the summit. That's a hint!
Talk to Bob-omb buddy, press B to talk.
Geez, that's like the third time they've told you how to read signs. B. Okay. Hey, you! It's dangerous up ahead! So take this, I mean. Wow, this sounds a lot like Resident Evil. He's really powerful, especially against living things. Press A to jump, B to punch, and then press it. Press A, then B to kick. So you can jump on enemies' heads, or you can just punch them in the face. Thanks! And coins also give you health if you get hurt.
I'm really proud of this.
Yeah, take a minute to get back into the swing.
The red coin worm.
It's a challenge. If you can find all 8, you'll get a star. But otherwise, it's just like a regular coin. Those are enemy bomb-ombs.
I don't have my map for me to try my head.
I think they want you to follow the path that you can explore. You can use the yellow pickles. The yellow buttons right above where your thumb is, you can use those to adjust the camera left or right to tilt.
Wow, I am really good.
Alright, watch out for Mr. Chain Chop. But you're ostensibly you're supposed to be following that little path. Yeah. Where the arrow points. Clip him.
What's wrong?
Oh, I thought you were.
Switching games.
Mm-hmm. Why would you want to look at it? He is chained to that wooden post. So if you sneak by, you might be able to find. Activated yet. I think you might have to get the first star, I don't remember. Ooh, there's all of those coins. Full health. Ooh, the one up. Good job. Now you can die five times.
On the farm.
Yeah, I think you're on the wrong side. I don't know, maybe there's nothing there. Oh, I think it's just an arrow telling you which way to go.
Okay, I can't remember that. Balls.
Charles Martinet sounds like he's in so much pain. Bad one. Remember, Bob-ombs are racist. Black Bob-ombs are bad. Red Bob-ombs are good.
Pick the main coin as possible. Remember, Troy.
I think you're at full health, but...
I can't remember where...
You might be able to, I just don't remember if there's some trick to it. Alright, so him you actually will go up and talk to. So what you gotta do is get behind him, and then pick him up and throw him off just on the ground. Don't throw him off the mountain. Because that doesn't work. Oops. just throw them anywhere. Except off the mount. And now do that two more times.
Take me an hour to do this?
Oh, you did it in 18 minutes. And you got a new high score. Save.
Was that the only star at that level?
No, there's five in each, but for the record, what they want you to do, that it just said, is they want you to go upstairs. Go to the right.
I'm gonna read a song.
Secret path. Charge blindly ahead. Head down, zoom back out. And then go for a slide.
Oh, I hated this thing. And we die and fall out of here.
Actually, I don't think it takes a life. Once more, with feeling. I gotta stop singing along with the music, even though it's so good. stars! Alright, you are now free to move about the country as you see fit. You can go into any door that has a 2 or less requirement. And yes, the levels do have multiple stars. I'm glad they did that math for you. Wahoo! Chip off a womp's block! So if you walk quietly, walk very slowly, you won't wake up the piranha plant. Yeah, wahoo! That sounds more like cologne. That time you actually died.
Yeah, I realize. I haven't played this in so long, I don't remember that.
Hello, remember this thing we told you 5 seconds ago? Well, here it is again. And while I'm not doubting your skills in the game, I don't think we're gonna get that far in an hour. Don't jump over there. Oh. Oh! You found the gate! It looks like a warp! Alright, well, you pretty much just jumped almost to the end. Now go back to home. Not that far down. Alright, so just hop over. No. Hey, remember what you just did? This is how you do it. Alright, so just hop over that little fence there. Follow the arrows. You remember how they work?
Yeah, I think you do have to hit them in the back.
Yes, but they'll try to fall on you. So what you do is you get them to fall, but then you dodge out of the way. You can actually run right between their legs when they fall on you. Yeah. You might be able to kick him in the back, I don't remember. No, apparently not. No, you got time.
Well, I'm supposed to do a...
Yeah. Now that you're on the elevator, I'll leave you alone. You might have to walk around in front to get them to notice you. He's the boss, so you have to defeat him. Yeah, you gotta get a little, let him get closer so he'll actually try.
Matrix pose! Here we go!
I need to stop doing the stupid...
Yeah! I'm on the internet! Speaking of the internet, let me just go take a quick checky and make sure the stream is still streaming streamably.
So we can hop back in, or we can try a different course. To the top of the fortress. Again? Really?
Do I have to collect all 8 at one time?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yes, you do.
Mamma mia!
But you shouldn't worry about it until you get the star that prompts you to get all 8. Technically, I think you can get it, but some of them, like, I don't know about this level, some levels you need the, like, the red cap, a cap to get the star, the coins. No, I think it was the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that corner. Well, now you just go to the left, and you're all the way at the top of the tower already.
Time.
The devil's expecting us to platform in 3D. Try tilting the camera a bit to the other way. Wherever that was. Mario's hair being quite so red. But... Glutton for punishment. I mean... Shoot into the wild blue. And so I think you need to find a cannon in this one. This time, instead of taking the warp, let's actually go up the path. Because I forget where the cannon is. Check down by the water.
And where's the water?
Turn the other way. Yeah, the right on the other side of that fence. See where the path goes down into a ramp.
So go down?
Yeah. Yeah, check the other side of the water after you get the coins. There's... Oh, it's a friendly Bob-omb. Have a chat with him.
So hop on in.
Yep. Alright, now we gotta try to look for something to aim at. Something out of place, something that looks targetable.
red star?
No, it's just red coin.
There.
That thing?
I'm not sure if you can get up there, maybe. I'm not sure if it's too far away or not.
Although I'm worried you're just gonna... No.
Try and hide or fall down?
Yeah. Oh, well, you hit something.
No, I hit the bar.
No, but look to the right. You blew off this corner of that thing. I wonder if you can do the same thing to the other side.
I was off the corner, what?
That...
What?
Yeah, that little wall. That wall, there used to be more of it. It used to come all the way out to a point.
Were you up there?
No, you've already been up there. But I wonder if you can do the same thing to the other wall. That's not that far away, so you shouldn't have to. Alright, a little higher. Sound. Can you, there were in the... Plus, I think you grabbed them all, though.
I feel like I should, not die. But, if I can save my life.
Alright, so look down, see... Hey, there's the star. Or a star. Now, can we hit it? Without shooting ourselves off the edge. So try to, I'd say try to line up with the bottom cross there. You can go to another level. Well, we know where it is. It's not just a matter of getting there. Actually, you know what? You might be able to... Yeah. Sorry, run up to the thing. Do me a favor, go back down. Remember that somersault jump you did? Away from the wall.
I know,
huh? See if it'll get you up. Ah! Yeah, right over there. I guess I am good for something. Oh, the can's already open.
Will things still be blowing up?
No, you'll probably have to hit it again, but you can just do the one. I like how only the part that explodes actually hurts you. Very smidnolo effect. Yeah, that's probably good. Alright, so go farther down. Try right there. The other option is you could try to climb up and then drop down on it. But it...
Is that where I was?
You close. Try... Try aiming for that coin, that bottom move. Yeah. Finally.
Oh, I got it.
Got 15 minutes. So, where do you want to go next?
Not back there. Please, anyone come back there.
After you do this, there's something I want to go check really quick.
Foot race.
Let's go!
Koopa's equipped. That would be that guy over there.
I forgot when the Bob-omb was.
Top of the mountain. To follow the path.
So I'm gonna lose too fast. Can I restart?
You can exit the level and go back in. Hey. While we're here, if you ground pound that estate, you can get the tribe for a different time. timer stopped.
So if you
hit start, there should be an option for exit core. Just hop back, run back in. Sure. Star, I can go run and jump off the mountain. Yeah, let's see what I think about that. I need to get a different star. If I don't die, I'm trying to get it. Oh, come on. Yes, I freed him so he could go terrorize the land.
Here we go!
Done.
Yeah, that's fine for today.